Welcome to the DJI Matrice 400 tutorial video. This video will introduce the intelligent features of M400. If the aircraft is equipped with an H30 series payload, tap the Smart Detection icon in the menu to enable it. The Smart Detection menu will then appear in the camera view of H30T, allowing you to freely choose between visible light detection and infrared detection. Under visible light detection, in the camera view of H30T, the aircraft will automatically detect and count the number of vehicles and boats within the frame. Tap to expand the menu to select the target type. You can also enable the alert function as needed. Switch to the infrared detection mode. In the camera view of H30T, the aircraft will automatically detect and count the number of vehicles and boats within the frame. Tap to expand the menu to select the target type. You can also enable the alert function as needed. When a selected target appears in the frame, the remote controller will notify you. For moving targets like vehicles and boats, Smart Track allows for independent detection, positioning, and continuous tracking. Tap Smart Track to enter the tracking mode. Select a subject and press C1 to lock on. Tap on a detected subject in the camera view, or draw a box around a subject in the camera view. The camera will automatically adjust the zoom level during tracking. You can switch subjects by tapping on another subject on the screen or by aligning the camera's focal point with a different subject and pressing the C1 button. If the subject is lost, the aircraft will attempt to reacquire it automatically. You can also manually reposition the control stick to reacquire, or press C2 to cancel tracking and return to the subject detection stage to reselect a subject. During the flight, you can lock the flight speed with a single tap, simplifying the operation. Tap the icon to enter the cruise control mode. When you push the control stick to make the aircraft reach a certain flight speed, press the C1 button as prompted by the app to lock the speed. You can continue to push the right control stick. The aircraft will then add the control stick input to the locked speed, or you can adjust to a new constant speed by using the control sticks again. M400 supports pausing and resuming cruise control. You can assign a button to pause resume cruise control in settings, remote controller settings, customize RC buttons. For example, select the C3 button, then switch to the flight con tab to assign pause resume cruise control to it. When the aircraft is in cruise control mode, press the C3 button to pause cruise control and the aircraft will hover. Press the C3 button again to resume cruise control. The return to home mode can be set to preset or optimal in the app. Press and hold the RTH button to initiate return to home. In well-lit environments where the visual perception system can operate, the aircraft will plan the optimal return route based on its surroundings. RTH route planning logic in preset mode. The aircraft will first seek an open area, ascend to the preset RTH altitude, and then automatically plan the optimal route to return home. RTH route planning logic in optimal mode. The aircraft will automatically plan the optimal RTH route and altitude. Thank you for watching.